Hi, welcome to our channel System Web Tech. In this video, we will learn VBA for running the VBA code. Just activate the Developer tab by clicking on File, in Options, go to the Customized ribbon, and in Customized ribbon there is a Developer. Just tick this Developer and click OK. It will Developer tab will activate. Now we will try to make our first loop. So let's start. This is how what syntax we will use. So loop one. You can take any name, then click enter. It will automatically take parenthesis and end sub, right? So sub is write sub and take any name. Loop one I take and then click enter. It will automatically create this kind of syntax. Now take I. And write the we will take a like by using dim as integer. Integer means any numerical value. Right? Now we click enter and we will write the for loop command. For I is equals to 1, 2, 10, and we click enter. And here we will take a message box, one pop-up box, in which we take I. It will print the value of I. And then next, don't forget to write next. And this is complete. Now let's see and run the command. It will run till 10, and after 10 we will come back to this screen, our coding screen, code screen, right? Same screen. Now so it's showing one message pop-up box. Now let me click OK. It will show till 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, and click OK and back to screen. So this is how we run the loops. This is the first video on VBA loop. We will practice from simple to complicated. We keep on learning some more loops. This is a loop series. So we will be back with more loop series. Thanks for watching video. Keep on watching the videos. Thank you very much.